Now 6:35. It's a concerning topic heading into summer. Mosquitoes and the Zika virus.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning, and she's been talking with the local experts from Vector Control about how they are getting ready for this mosquito season. Hi, Christy.
Yes, good morning, guys. I'm here with Ben Prather, and we've been chatting a little bit. I know a big concern this summer for a lot of people, they're worried about Zika virus. So, Ben, are you guys keeping an eye on things?
Yeah, we're definitely keeping abreast of the research that's going on, particularly in the southern states where they think that will be the largest issue for Americans. Here in Cass County, the two types of mosquitoes that they believe are the only vectors that are competent of transmitting Zika virus are not found. So the nearest place would be about 1,000 miles from here that I would think that you would have local type infections if it stays in those two species, which most likely it will. But certainly something to keep an eye on and make sure that the conditions don't change, the virus doesn't mutate, and just make sure that we're ahead of the game if something like that were to occur.
And you said one of the best things if people are going to be traveling to those areas is they talk about protection, which we have some examples here for people.
Yeah, certainly the number one recommended response to this current outbreak if you're traveling those areas is to take care of yourself and put a DEET-containing bug spray on. If you don't like DEET, if you don't like how that feels on your skin, there are other options out there that are certified by Centers for Disease Control, World Health Organization, and others that that are more natural. Lemon of oil, eucalyptus, picaridin, some of these other molecules that they've found to repel mosquitoes are good. They're maybe not as good as your standard kind of DEET application, but they will give you, you know, 4, 5, 6 solid hours of minimizing mosquito bites. But if you're in a traveling abroad, that's something certainly you're going to want to look at if you're going to some of these hot zones where maybe heading to Rio for the Olympics, things like that. So definitely the step one in all mosquito control is protect yourself, and bug spray is the first route.
And this bug spray even goes for people here in the valley. As you said, even if you're going out fishing, you want to protect yourself from some that are in the area like West Nile. And we'll be wrapping things up, giving you guys just one more sneak preview at what Vector Control is out doing already this summer to help control the mosquito population.
Certainly a very important topic. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thanks, Christy.